Hi guys! Hello. Hello. Wait, I'm getting crouched here.
Okay.
I still look crouched. A little bundled up. My funky IKEA shirt on. My $2.99 IKEA shirt. Weird design. So.
So you're by Meridian?
So yeah, I'm by the main town. So basically what I've been doing is just grazing the land and opening up everything. See how they have the metal flowers over here in the cups? I got them everywhere from this point over. And then those vantage points are different things. Let me show you what they are because they're pretty cool. So the vantage points that you can see there, they have, there's air combat, and they all have, different, you can hear.
A pocket shit storm. My father guest lectured here. A 300-level military history course on the age of human air
power. So it's just, old.
Might as well have been siege tactics.
Yeah.
I was 8 when he died.
Anyway, so there's that, little combat base. There's Colorado Springs.
Yeah.
It's, creepy museum. It's cool because it looks this one was really interesting, a little house on the thing. And then I got these too. This is some concert. And then the stadium. So I'm missing these, obviously, the whole set.
Yeah. There's no hints for them, though?
Not really. I have them all on the map, so I just gotta go to them on the map.
Oh, okay.
But these are mugs that somebody,
wants.
They're just mugs, but, the guy that wants to collect them, he's like, I think they used to do more than just hold your drinks. They have to be something more. It's really weird. They don't know anything about history.
Yeah.
There's the metal flowers and then the Banuk figures I gotta collect.
Oh.
And I can actually, I was gonna do it in the video. I can now if you want. I can trade in all these metal flowers for a reward, because each set is a different reward. So I can get a reward for the metal flowers and the Banuk thing. So if you want,
because they're filled in your set one.
If you want to see that.
So whatever you want to do.
I mean, I figure we could do we can either go to this cauldron that I found over here.
Okay.
To take over some more animal or machines. Or we could do a main quest, or but I definitely gonna first start by going to Meridian and doing
I'll do the cauldron.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Meridian and buy those, see what they give me.
Okay.
So let me show you what I've done so far. So these are my new weapons I got. I still have that thing. Oops.
All sorts of craziness.
Yeah, so this one I upgraded a lot of stuff. You could see my handling's higher. And then, this one I upgraded to, it's purple, extra rare. I upgraded this one, now it's got, 101 damage. And then I have this bottom part right here, that bottom arrow. It says 23.
Yeah, the bolts or whatever.
Yeah, that one actually has really low damage, but it takes off, I think when you hit a machine with it, you get better items. It, takes off items or something. I've tried it, and I've gotten a couple, green and blue, but I don't know if it's because of the arrows or not. I can't tell.
Yeah.
And then I added more handling on my rope caster, and then I got a new Shadow Hunter bow, which is the main bow, so I got a new, weapon arrow there. That one I think is just, another precision. It's not that strong. So, I have two arrows, and then I'm gonna get a new sling blast. I also... my outfit? Yeah, I put on fire damage because I've been dealing with a lot of fire.
Oh, cool.
But now I have the skill to change my modification, so
yeah,
it doesn't really
that.
Matter.
I figured that just from watching.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. Critical hit plus, I should do that. Just look real quick, see what I need.
Can't even get those anyway.
Yeah, I think I'll start this one now. Why not? There we go. Critical strike. That's good. More damage. So my arrows are stronger now. Obviously, you can see I don't have a lot, so we're gonna have to scavenge. What I'll do is we'll go, and I also have this. I have the unlimited transfer. I got it.
You got it?
You gotta get a Meridian. You can't go to any. Like, it told you to go to a guy and buy it, but you gotta go to Meridian.
The gold backpack or something?
Mm-hmm.
Did you, like, do a video about it? Or no?
No. It was just, like, annoying.
Did I mention it?
Yeah, it was annoying. Like, I think I might have talked about, like, the ingredient. Yeah, I was doing a video where I was like, oh, I gotta get, like, fatty meats. Let me collect those. But it was just, like, boring. Because then I went to the merchant and there was no one was selling it. I was like, where the fuck do I get this shit?
Yeah.
Meridian has everything. It's, like, the main town.
Guess I should go to this water mill then to find out what's going on.
No water mill. Okay, so let's show you my merchant. So.
Now, is there only one merchant in Meridian?
Yes, this guy right here, the shady ass. Big old dude right here. So, I'm actually gonna sell some stuff because I do need space. So, let's see. I'm going to sell my old packs because I don't need them anymore. I just like to get rid of shit because it's... So, let me show you something cool I found out, too. Look at this shady dude. He looks like he has way more money than he should.
Yeah, he's all fucking changed.
Okay, so... I'm gonna get a new sling eventually. Like, on, and here's like a fucking... sniper gun or something. I haven't gotten it because I don't really have... Like, I already run out of ammo, so why get another weapon to run out of ammo? But... this shit so bad. Let me just show you the what I want. And it really doesn't do too much more. But look at this one. It's so sick.
So sick. So sick looking.
It's so cool. I want it so bad. But it's just extra fire. Yeah. I just need a charger heart. Which is not hard to get. And then I have, like, I could get, like, this one.
That one's crazy as hell, too.
Wait till you see the last one. Yeah, that's cool. I could get these, like any of these. I have all the things, but I'm gonna wait because, like, I don't really upgrading my actual weapons made me a little stronger. So let's just sell some stuff so I can make room for the cauldron because I know I'm gonna run out of room and shit. So I just usually sell like things I have a lot of because there's no point in having so many. Those make fire arrows, but I have a ton of them. So. I always get chill water too, and it's like, you don't have enough room. Chill water. It sucks because it only frees one spot. Scraper lens. Those are keeping. But what do you mean? I feel like I use it for something. Razor lens. I don't know what they're for yet, so I don't want to get rid of them. Because I saw you could sell them for some, like, crazy random items. I gotta show you this one merchant. He's really weird. Here's your heart. Oh, weird. So fun. So many metal missiles. So many things, I guess. So much of already. I wish there was a bank. They should have a bank. Hey, look up. Maybe they do.
I'll look it up.
I don't think they do, but...
pouches.
No, I'm just checking if I could get rid of things by making things. Alright. So let me show you some interesting dudes. This guy I don't have any cups for, so I gotta go to this dude here. Let's see if it, what does he want, I forget. Oh, this is some weird dude, so like, he has these treasure boxes?
Yeah.
Oh man. Baby woke up.
Well, we were at the end of this video.
Yeah, let me show you this real quick. I know he's like crying a little baby. Gonna have to cut this one, but like just to show you, this scavenger box, like, see that you could, they sell the desert glass, and I have 72 of them.
Yeah.
So I bought a couple just see, it gives you just money and random, like, items.
Yeah.
But he likes, wants the nice stuff, so. Alright, well, that's that.
Later, guys. Thanks for watching us play catch up. Peace.